खबरों को जानने के लिए अभी टाइप करें A1 न्यूज टीवी।
इंसान भगवान को ढूंढने के लिए क्या कुछ नहीं करता, मंदिर जाता है, प्रसाद बांटता है, भजन कीर्तन करता है, लेकिन क्या आप ये बात जानते हैं कि सिर्फ दूसरों की मदद करके ही आप भगवान से मिल सकते हैं। इंटरनेशनल पब्लिक स्पीकर आर्ना वधावन ने बताया कि किस तरह से दूसरों की मदद करके भगवान को पा सकते हैं।
Greetings, I'm Arna Vadhavan of Class 8 and today I'm going to present an app to you. Once there were two brothers named Chris and John. While Chris was helpful, John did not care about anybody. Once the boys decided to go trekking. In the dense forest, they found an old woman who said, "Please give me some food. I am very hungry." While John just ignored the lady, Chris came beside her and gave her all the food that he had. When walking ahead, they found a little boy who said, "I'm really, really hurt. Can you please help me?" While John again just refused the little boy, Chris again came and he helped the little boy in standing up and helped him get back to his home. It was raining suddenly and both the boys lost their way. Chris found a shelter with a loving family which gave them time to stay there. But John was cold in the rainy night and had to suffer in the strange voices and all the despair. So the moral of the story is, as Swami Vivekananda said, be grateful to the man you help. Think of him as God. Is it not great to worship God by helping our fellow men? Thank you.
खबरों को जानने के लिए अभी टाइप करें A1 न्यूज टीवी।